And now we game. Yes. And now we game. Darlings. Delectable. Yes. Yes. Excellent. A plunder of things. We are here. A plunder, a plethora, an exciting amount. Yo. Okay, I'm here. Hey, hi Donna. What's up? I'm queuing up some GTA RP. Closing up some windows, you know. As you may know. This shit finna crash. Bronze in Atlanta. Maya! up, baby? What's for dinner? Hey, shout out to Shut Up Con. Yo, what's up, baby? What's good? We out here, we expanding on Big Bobby. I'm Bobby, bitch. Yeah. You know. Bobby's character is a lot more aggressive. I feel like she's a... She might be bisexual. I love you, Con. Count. Oh my God.
You're all I need. Personality, everything you do makes me love everything about you. Your smile, your style, I can't deny.
I got a crush on you,
that is true to me. And I'm digging you.
It goes on and on and on. Hey, hey, y'all make sure you go ahead and follow the Dapper. Why is it Dapper-er? Bitch, who am I? Who typed this? Who typed that, me? My stupid ass. Ooh, Dapper-er. Dapper Garden Creatives. Save. Run that junk again. I don't got to play again.
Anything you want from me.
Anything you want, anything you need, anything you so desire. Ooh. Ooh, I'll give you anything you want from me. Hey, hey, hey.
Anything, cause your love,
it goes on and on and on.
Me really good.
Hey, hey, hey.
Are you gonna fly in, Con? You flying in for a little bit?
Can you make sure all of my shit is right? Can you share it?
Huh? Oh. Your love. Your love is a one in a million. It goes on and on and on. You give me a really good. A really good feeling all day long. Ooh. Ooh. Hey.
Ooh. What did I miss? Yo.
Oh, hi.
We out here. Hey. Hey. What's good? What's goody?
What that thing, I just flipped a show's car.
Ooh.
It is what it is.
He gonna beat your ass. I bet
I
you
think
he
so.
He seemed like he abusive. I don't like him for you.
Well, he's a Taurus.
Oh, yeah. We running.
I'm a Taurus moon.
Don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck.
I mean... He's just helping me out.
He's stuffing himself. Helping you out. That nigga done already claimed you. He was like, that pussy is mine.
Ugh. Ew. Exactly. First of all, I ain't fucking on this game. I mean, in this world,
in
I'm
this
not
city,
fucking.
It ain't happening.
ain't popping no pussy on here. I'm about to say a virgin. I'm about to be, yep, a virgin, the stripper version. Mm-hmm. Oh, the stripper version.
Okay.
Stripper version.
Okay. Stripper version.
Where you at? Going to the casino because I was going to.
Matter of fact, I might steal a bike. Hold on.
Alright, I'm walking. So.
I got that shit locked up.
I'm about to call my vehicle.
I don't know whose bike this is, but. Is it locked up? Or is it part of the. This is ass. Oh, this is somebody's house.
But, Miss BB, you little famous. Some dude I forgot was asking about you.
I'm famous.
In a Lambo. I don't know. I forgot. Some
in a Lambo?
About you.
A nigga in a Lambo was asking about skin. Me.
He was like, where's your friend at?
Well, he got red mm-hmm. hair.
No. It, no. He, well, I, but that other he was. Nigga. Oh, no. Yeah, he was asking about you. I was like, she be flying in. But I don't know if she's going to be on or
it's
flying
like
tonight.
Change my clothes. It's in red as this.
Yeah, I don't know.
Color. This is bullshit.
But and so tell me why someone told me that this one dude he has a girl, mm-hmm. whatever, and someone thinks me and him are together.
Everybody
so I guess
him are together. Duh. Like, think, I told you that.
And he thought me and him were together. And he was like, bro, is that you? He's like, no, that's sis or whatever.
Sis?
He's like, that's the homegirl.
This nigga did not call you sis.
He's always been calling me twin, sis.
Now, see, you know what? He's default mechanism is when he don't remember somebody's name, he call him twin.
But the thing, no, but I think, I feel like also, I don't mind him calling me that. Cause yeah, so happened. Yeah, so basically, he told him that if I ever like, he has a girl. He said if I ever wanted to slide, if his girl wasn't there, that not to be acting. I was like, the fuck? I look like sleeping.
Right, being
what?
Another chick. The fuck?
Why would I be someone else's chick when I can be like a couple other niggas' main chick?
Thank you. Wait, what?
Sorry, this pussy's not being used.
Nigga, what?
Like, yeah, I've just been, I'm still waiting for the house.
Prospecting.
And
right, I noticed that the house didn't have no door lock on it yet. So.
And today, so I might get it tomorrow, but it's because there's a lot of people waiting for houses. And I wanted to go hunting, but I still don't have my hunting rifle because they closed the emails.
You can't get it at all.
Nope.
I told you, if you had your eyes on, you wouldn't have this problem.
I have to have
your camera on for it.
I'm waiting for it tomorrow. So, most likely tomorrow, because I keep missing her. I was sleeping, because I only got 2 hours of fucking. And I've been on fucking GT. I don't know why I'm on GT. Like, I get so tired.
I told you she would get addicted.
The only thing is because I'm trying to like grind and make some money so then I can just chill and not really right. have to be on here that much. I just want to get my house and my car and I'm set and then get off.
That's facts. You already know. But I mean, if I had the time, I would.
Because honestly, like,
what's up,
honestly, I need to bury myself in my head in the work in my head so that I don't have to talk to these weirdos on.
Oh, terrible. Not these weirdos.
No, I'm joking. No.
Man, they got the orange slush in here, too.
Okay, no.
And
I'm talking about
the green one.
Okay, I'm talking about the guys. They're not weirdos.
Right. Oh, am I still on the
but
phone?
There's
I could do that? Oh, shit.
But,
keep talking?
But the,
this
but,
shit is awesome.
But there's this one dude that always be with. I'm like, I don't know. I think it's his voice. I don't know where he is. And I'm like, fuck. Okay. I was like, what is it about you? But every time he's probably a fucking Pisces, so I'm about to stay away.
He's probably a Pisces.
Because every time someone fucking entices me, they're a fucking Pisces. I love me some Pisces, but I need to stay away from them.
I see.
But we'll see. But nah. I'm just, I'm this shit.
Okay.
Out, I mean, more often.
That makes sense.
After I help, he also gets situated and find out, like, certain shit so he can, you know, business up. Yeah. Because then I can make money off of that, because now he owes me.
Oh, so you just out here having niggas owe you.
Well, I owed him before, but now he owes me.
So y'all even, or he owes you?
No, he kind of owes me, but I mean, I told him that at this point, I told him, I'm like, we keep helping each other out at this point, so it's like a dual thing, I guess. But I think Sho's gonna get me a car.
He's so probably gonna get you a car. He's tired of you wrecking his shit.
No, he's gonna get, and it's fine, and somebody's it for me, so I'm pretty excited for that. You know, I want my pink car.
Your pink car. They gonna get you your pink car fully kitted.
Yeah.
He probably gonna expect you to pop that pussy a little bit, but you know, close enough.
Nope, not popping no pussy. A pussy being popped.
So you gonna come pick me up or what? Or just send me your location, I'll call a taxi.
At the casino.
I don't know where the fuck the casino is.
I think it's closed, so I'm about to get out of here.
Oh, it's closed already?
Well, there's no one in here.
There's no one. Okay. Yeah. What, DJ work at the casino too?
So DJ wanted me to ask you if you wanted to be. No. Him and his boss, well, they're opening that another bar or whatever. And they were asking us to be, I think, bartenders or bottle girls or whatever. But if you work, but the thing is, they said that if you work with them, you can't be a minor or work in the trash.
Well, then they need to pay better than whatever fine and the other shit is.
I think it will be. But I was like, oh, we'll see. But they were also asking, he was like, or dancers. But I don't want to be no dancers.
Oh, they talking about opening a club.
Oh, yeah, go-go dancers. They want us to be go-go dancers.
Go-go dancers. If they don't get the go-go out of here, they couldn't pay me enough. I don't do no goofy shit like that.
And they were like, when Joe was talking, well, Sho and Lee was talking to me or whatever, they were saying, that I could be the last dancer. And I was like,
I'm not gonna be the last dancer.
Last dancer. I'm like, yep, I'm gonna come out there with my little fire stick.
Peachy calling me fake.
Why?
I don't know how. Because we're on GTA. She's been wanting to get on GTA.
I already told her what city we was in to fly in. That's on her.
Oh, I know you heard that. Look, just come in here and don't be peachy. She Kiko. I'm Bobby today. She said no. Don't be knowing me. Your ass don't be calling me no more. I don't hear nothing. I'm kidding.
Girl, she didn't. First of all, she didn't even know I was on 5M. She came to me. She was like, "You're on 5M without me." Oh, remember? No, I'm talking. I'm talking about not say that. You're like, "You're on 5M without me."
I told her. Excuse me, who said you could be on 5M without me? That's like, she's really the only reason I'm back. So y'all can thank my best friend for it. Because if she wasn't on here, I don't think I would be comfortable enough to be on here. I she's been my safety net. Only reason I'm really Bobby right now and kind of warming up to the idea of bringing Serenity. Yeah, if your ass would have dropped on here first, I would have been like, okay, cool, I'm coming. This is ludicrous.
She said this is ludicrous. Right. But yeah, I mean, Peachy, if you want to come be a bottle girl too, you know.
Yeah.
Try to hook you up with a job.
Hey.
Oh, but okay, so Sho, right? Because remember I told you he didn't go today. This is some weird shit. He was like, He was like, what was you doing today? I was like, I was fishing. He's like, oh, okay, I was just making sure you was fishing. What does that even mean? He's like, I have eyes on you.
Was this like earlier? You said have eyes on you.
Yeah, he was like, I got eyes on you or whatever. Oh, so I was like,
weird.
Not I was like, so he's he was like, what you mean you got eyes on me? He's like, you know, I gotta see what you're doing. He's like, because, you know, you gotta help me work through my trust issue. I'm like, what?
Heal yourself, King.
Right. And then he was saying, what else was he saying?
Well, come on. We on here now. Why are you getting...
Just walking down this street.
About to beat your ass.
Come on. Oh, I just saw DJ. DJ literally just passed by me.
Who's DJ?
Let him come pick me up and come pick you up, and we can go see his house.
Oh, he got a house?
He got a house, and he decorated it.
Oh, that's the nigga from last night. Oh, you gotta see how I decorated my house. I got
it. No, that was Ray Ray. He does hair and tattoos. DJ just got his house today and furnished it. Hold on, I'm getting a call.
Come
on, then. I'm gonna answer this call. All right. Get to DJ and then come pick you up. So.
Baby, hey. 3 days ago? Did you try flying in? No. Oh, you still waiting to be invited to the Discord? Probably ain't even. You can't get. Wow. You can't get whitelisted without the Discord. There you go. You should. Well, you're manually whitelisted, so you should be on the list. Left you for dead. Come bring your ass on in this damn city, and then we'll figure out how to pick your ass up. You on duty? Hey. I'm with the waves. Hey. Oh, you want me, baby? I got options. I don't wanna play your games, no. I'm talking crazy, my face, but I leave, I'm sick of checking with you, but I know why. No one in my body. I'm fire in my body, yeah. Say. What it is. What it is. Cause you got me going crazy. So amazing. Go, baby. But it's so. Hey. I'm talking crazy. I place, but I. And I don't need.
Run to the casino because he got shot at the casino.
Who got shot?
Got shot in the casino.
Who got. You got. Wait, what?
He got shot at the casino. Right when we were going to go pick you up, he called me saying I need to call the police.
I didn't call the police.
Hold on.
Okay, bye. My body, yeah. This nigga got shot. Hold on. What the fuck? seen a wax. Right here? Alright, here we go. Boom. And then boom. Talk to you. What you mean? No employees, bitch. Okay, back. Canceled. Where the damn... Damn. He got shot. I think somebody else was trying to call me. I don't have a car for valet, but... What, isn't there Modo or some shit like that? Movo. Pay as you use. Oh, so you, okay. So they even took the cars out of Movo. That's ass. This one don't work either. Yeah.
Nah, he says there was shooting here and he got grazed by the bullet.
Grazed by a bullet. Is he okay?
He's with the paramedics right now and DJ BG's up here.
Who?
There was a shooting here. Can I get your keys? Look at BB.
My what?
I'm asking DJ if I can get his keys so I can pick you up.
I mean, it is dark out here. It's nighttime, but I was going to
I'm gonna come get you.
Just steal their car at this point because I don't want y'all leaving him.
Okay. Right. But be careful because there's police.
I'm
going to be on their way.
Shit. Okay. I mean, I could.
I mean, he's going to the ambulance. I can always come get you now.
Yeah, come get me. I don't feel like it today.
Alright. Bye.
Murder gang shit. I'm on that murder gang shit. Murder gang shit. I don't give a fuck. What's up, Sleepo? Sleepofo? Hey. Really up. Thank you. What's up, Cass? Hey. Yeah, it's literally in like, it's like 10 minutes. They do it every 30 minutes. Girl, I said that. I say you gotta be in the Discord, and they do it every 30 minutes. You'll be alright. We'll see you in 30 minutes. No. Yeah. Manually, every 30 minutes. Be alright. Murder gang shit. What's up, De Niro? Fly in. Yeah, you gotta try and fly in first, though.
I'm here.
Oh, okay. Alright.
He wants me to find a lawyer. I don't even know where to find a lawyer.
I am not being a lawyer.
You should. They probably would make so
much money. I hate it. That is too much work. Look, it's too... That sounds like a lot of work. Okay. That
true.
I refuse.
He said... He texted me saying, payday.
I'm asleep.
Right. I'm here worried and shit. You like,
I'm shut up.
Oh, look, I didn't have my seatbelt on this whole time.
Can I get control. I just want to say, she pulled up in a two-seater.
Damn, why you do that?
It's all bad.
Oh, I mean, actually, we can ride with DJ.
Oh, why are we riding with DJ?
Kind of want to drive.
Facts. Oh, it's raining and shit.
Mm-hmm. Oh, is my car not locked?
What's up? Hey, DJ.
Yeah, that was
a CG. So you just gonna leave your car here?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know why it does that.
Let him drive off and then put your seatbelt on.
Nah, you go ahead and strap up real quick. Sometimes it'll throw you out.
Oh yeah, I need my seatbelt.
Trust me, I know all about.
Damn. Right. Jesus. Yeah. Right there.
You know, given what I
street.
Man, why are you staying in the middle of the street, bro?
So why does he need a lawyer? I don't even know why.
He got shot in a business. There's not supposed to be shit there.
Oh, true.
Besides security, yeah.
If you can get a Nate De Niro, I'll be surprised. Thank God my seatbelt was on. God damn!
My eyes are fucking up a little, my bad. I mean, I got this truck. It's meant to run over shit.
He got shot in the casino.
I'm still just like, he got grazed with a bullet. Now he want a lawyer up.
Well, I guess because there's no shooting in business establishments at all.
Oh, he was shooting inside the building?
He got shot inside the building.
To the gloves.
It was amazing earlier. Wow, I'm so glad.
You.
You had to drive? Oh man, you couldn't watch the whole thing? I mean, you could have listened. It's definitely podcast style. You know, we got to give you the voice with it.
And at this gym.
You right there, bro? Not you. I'm talking with the hat.
Yeah.
You right here?
Yeah.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. My bad, bro.
It's so weird.
Huh?
What? I'm just waiting on the boys.
What
right
happened
now
to your ass? Excuse me? Excuse me?
Hey, no more skydiving.
Definitely no more skydiving. What in the hell do you have on? Oh, they shot you in your head.
He said neck somewhere.
Nah, they hit you in your medulla oblongata. What the fuck you got on right now?
His fishing gear.
Oh my god.
He ain't changed.
The fuck is this shit?
He ain't changed. He just got shot. Don't make fun of him.
You know what? This is the shit I be talking about. You out here milking shit and shit.
I think they grazed me in my neck.
Graze you in your goddamn neck.
So are you safe?
I'm gonna graze you in your neck with the back of my hand. What the hell is this shit?
Are you free to go home now? Did they discharge you?
It's the helmet. And the half
of me. Bro, not you with the helmet, bro.
What's up, gang?
What the fuck happened, gang?
Man, they got the shooting in that bitch, man.
Yo, what the fuck? At the casino? Yo. Hell no, bro.
I think I got Gray's gang, man.
Levi, you need security up there,
bro. Bro, that's fucking crazy, bro.
I say you need, y'all need security up there, motherfucker.
Yo, you know, you seen who it was?
No, I was gambling. I was in the high rollers, man. I'm in the high rollers. I hear the bullet come through the wall.
Niggas was looking at inside the casino. I thought y'all was outside.
No, he's inside, bro. No security, no nothing, bro. Fear for my life, bro. Need a lawyer.
Now he's getting down to the bottom of it
because
I need a lawyer, bro.
I got a lawyer. I got one for you.
He like a boss.
We got all types of. We gotta pull the video footage from the casino, bro. For sure.
If Fiji on it, that nigga on it. I can tell you that. Yeah, Fiji's on it. And he was with my boss Low, so you know they're fucking
right now. Yeah, shit, crazy,
man. Good evening, Tommy. Said I'm a truck driver, so I had to wait until later to get back on. Okay. DOT, do not play. That is fact. I'll message you if I need help. Okay. All right. Not learn how to play. It's just forward and back. But
yo, I just contacted the lawyer, bro.
Good look, gang. Good look.
Absolutely.
I'm just.
I don't know. Hold on. Let me see where my lady go.
That's crazy.
I just find it weird that all these niggas feel like they need to stay at the place of employment. Every single nigga is at the place of employment of they girl. It does. It's Bobby. She got her hair done last night. I want to go.
For sure, man. I'm good, gang.
She got her hair done last night. We supposed to get our nails done today. I bet you she got her nails done without me. Hold on. I'm trying to tell people we own GTA. Oh no, me on the charger. Y'all hear my phone?
Man, why dummy in the wheelchair?
He got shot.
Oh shit.
It's the way she laughing about it.
Damn, dummy crippled.
Yeah, hell yeah, man.
Yo?
Bro. Fuck, nigga. Rush at me, bro.
This is ableist conversation here. Hello. Can I help
bro,
you?
Stop rushing
like
me,
you
bro.
All in my face? Hello.
Bro, you see when they take time, they gonna let's go, bro.
Boom. Ah, it's blurry. It's blurry. Meow.
BB, get out your head. Let's go. I don't know. Or stop daydreaming. Come on.
No, my head was fine, but it's you using the lingo the right way. It's just killing me. Hello? Picking up fast. Peachy says she's on her way. She's just learning how to play. I don't know.
I'm trying.
Where do we find the brand new people? At the airport?
Yeah, airport.
When they're actually like picking their first character?
After they pick their first character, then they come out the airport.
Okay, so where we can
you
see
can pick him up there.
Okay. Yeah,
that's where everyone spawns in it.
I gotta hurry up.
Or flies in.
My phone die. Goddamn. This nigga here, boy, in a fucking chair. I just.
Damn.
I just. Did you miss? Did you get it that time? Is he really trying to get it?
Over here, I'm trying to get this out.
Bobby, this is probably the girl with the purple hair at the
That's
hospital.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
I don't think that. Oh, I like her though. I like her. You know what? You know what I find very weird?
Huh? There's a lot of girls with purple.
No.
And pink.
What? No. Brown. No. Check this out. Uh-huh. I peep something. Okay. Mm-hmm. Why everywhere we go that's an establishment of business, bitches is there, but they niggas is shadowing them? They are at work. Why the fuck are you at their place of employment with them?
Fuck that.
Cause they
let them make their money. We got other shit to do.
Them like, niggas don't know how to go make money of their own.
They probably bored. They couldn't go hunt. But they
can't
go
hunt.
Payday. Y'all ready to get this money?
I thought you couldn't clap.
Oh man, I was faking. I had to do everything.
Oh, were you slapping your feet on the ground? That's what you're doing. Okay.
No, I had to do everything I was taught, man.
Oh, okay. In rehab that you haven't gone to yet.
Yeah, I'm gonna be the rehab.
You know what's crazy?
I'm gonna be the rehab.
You know what's crazy?
Where's your house at, DJ?
Serenity.
Right down the road from you.
Serenity is moving in next week. And there are talks of government opening up a rehab station. So, huh?
I haven't talked to her since like the last time I dreamed.
Oh, man. Long. It's a very, very long time. That's a long time. Oh, damn.
I haven't talked to her since I was born. That's crazy.
I hate it.
I'm only like a couple days old.
Even more, I hate it. Oh man!
Can't wait to see her for the first time.
Okay, DJ. Gang, gang, yo! I'ma do. Excuse me.
Okay.
Yo! Goes back to it. Hey, hey, ha, ha. I love it.
Okay.
As I look in the corner.
Are you going to add some foliage in this corner? You should add, and then on certain days, you should add mud.
Don't worry about the glasses just yet.
Have, like, mud wrestling.
I already know. It's your face. My face is the cutest. So.
What? What?
Where is your chair?
You and him can mud wrestle.
No, I was faking the whole time, and I just had to
no
go
shit.
To the EMS.
No shit, nigga. Did you
I'm about to get paid.
The security guard so he could catch you on the camera?
They wasn't in there. I feel for my life.
No, the whole thing about it is, okay, so what we need to do is we need to make sure that we pay the security guard at the hospital so we can get the footage of you in the wheelchair.
Okay. All
right. So then I'm going to have my homegirl Serenity write you some kind of doctor's note or some shit.
Bet. I got eyes on the whole situation, though, when it happens.
Facts.
Either way,
it don't matter. We gonna take it a step further. Because you said you got a lawyer now? Oh, yeah. We got to give him all the evidentiary support in order to substantiate what's going on. So
let's go. Let's go.
I need a hunt.
Okay, and I want 25%. Thank you.
Damn.
I'm already paying off the doctor to make sure that you get what you need. And
I got you. I'm gonna break you off.
You gonna break me off?
Okay. How you go in this shit?
Use your third eye, and then enter.
Oh, yeah, we gotta pop their ass for some cheese.
Hey, this is gonna be our house. How is the inside of our house is gonna look.
This is pretty.
Oh, this the one floor? This the two floor?
This is a two bedroom.
Yeah, this is a two bedroom. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
I got two Versace.
Okay, I see you with the couches. Out here decorating and shit. Big so decoration.
I'm gonna, I already told Heems, I'm gonna give y'all a housewarming gift.
Oh, a housewarming? Oh, one of these couches? Oh.
One of these couches are 25 bands.
Yes, sir.
So I'm gonna give y'all one.
Damn. You out here big spending.
Versace patent.
25 bands. I'm so mad that this is my shit over here.
Yeah, this is gonna be my room over here.
You know, this is only one bathroom, though, right?
Yeah, he can use my bathroom, but this is gonna be my bedroom.
Walk past you getting your cheek
bust. It's tight. It's tight with the other room.
Over there.
On the other side, bro. My spare room / game room.
I'm not getting my cheeks bust ever on this game.
Girl, hush! Oh my gosh! I'ma slap her.
My cheeks are not getting busted at all.
My room gonna be. This how that shit look, Nika, Kiko?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this shit cool. That's all I need.
My cheeks not getting busted at all.
Girl.
Okay. No busting of the cheeks.
Nah, we busting cheeks.
You busting somebody's cheeks? They not mine.
I'm busting cheeks. I'm walking around this, my shit butt naked.
You about to bust somebody else's cheeks in your room?
He said butt naked. Really? Sleep. Just swinging, huh?
Just swinging. I'll be here swinging.
My favorite part of this house is this right here.
The clock.
This vintage clock. I love this thing.
Oh, this shit nice, man.
Shit is going fucking stuck. That shit broke.
Why does it broke? It's like that any moment now.
No, for sure.
You know, we gotta go pick her up at the airport. She frustrated as hell.
Why?
Because she can't get the glasses off her face.
Oh, yeah, she needs to go to the clothing store.
I told you that.
No, for sure. This is like a flare.
You should let me decorate. Or let me
tomorrow. Keep going.
One of these couches is y'all's.
Hopefully, tomorrow. But hopefully, you know, I'm gonna try to go hunting tomorrow if I can.
I'm about to go and get some money here in a few. So if you want to come with me, you can.
Yeah. Do you think I could borrow a hunting rifle and I'll pay you back whenever?
First off,
all right.
I don't even have a car to come pick you up.
I know you told me about it already. But I'm gonna go to the airport and pick up one of our friend homegirls. Right, we'll be back. Alright. Come on, let's go get her. Yeah, can we borrow yours?
/ space. I'm tired. They outside and shit, but I'll be alright. I know you keep on talking about all of that shit.
You know, y'all need anything, you let me know.
Okay, well, let me talk to you real quick. Right.
All
right,
what's up?
Me or him?
Both of y'all. All
right, what's up?
Okay, so listen. You talking about you want me and Kiko to work for you, right?
Oh, yeah, for the club.
For the club? You going to be working there too, Heem?
I could probably get Heem a job.
Shit, what's
bro,
up?
So, you a bartender or security, bro? Which one you want?
I feel like you need to be security.
Nah, bro, you need your ass aside, bro. You get in trouble too much.
Nah, see, that's the whole thing, though. He gonna know. Like, you gotta think about it like this, though.
He's gonna know people, yeah.
No, okay. Because he might be getting in trouble and shit like that. But if you put him as security, all you gotta do is just have him there. He already gonna know who the stupid people are.
Exactly. I like
you
that.
Feel me? Cause
I like the way you
cause
think.
Because the bullshit is already attracted to him, so you want him outside the club.
Yes.
Oh, man, get the fuck out of here.
So you gotta make sure he's outside.
Yeah, you'll be with my boy Mikey, bro.
Man, get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna have to let y'all know on that, man, because I'm moving and grooving.
Yeah. Well, we got security outside, and then we'll have like one or two inside. So, you know, it whatever boss wants to put you at, man. But I can get you guys jobs. He's wanting to hire, so.
For sure, I'll lock in though.
He's needing some dancers for the DJ booth, which is why I told him I was like, I got two people in mind. So, you know.
You ain't got no party host.
Party host, bro. You looking at the dude?
Oh, all right, tight.
Yeah, bro. I get the club. I get the club going, my dude.
Don't tell me you stole a car. You know that police on you, right? You know you could go to jail, right? This girl.
But yeah, no. I've been trying to find some dancers, man, because you know it looks good when you're in the club. You got a lot of people, and the DJ's just banging some beats, and you know you got girls dancing on each side of the booth. You feel me?
Yeah, that's a good look.
You know, that's what boss wants, and that shit, I've been wanting that since I first started, bro. So I just don't know. I didn't know anybody.
No, them bands will make her dance.
Yes, sir.
She go pop right up.
What?
Nothing.
But no, I'm gonna talk to my boss. He's flown in, so I'm gonna let him know a little something later. We're talking about shit.
You for know sure. Everybody can see what you say, right? So you might as well just say it to me.
Well, I was just texting to you.
Let me get you the keys, Kiko. Y'all take my whip.
Yeah, cause homegirl, she said that she done stole the whip.
I'm right here.
So we need to hurry up.
Oh, we gotta go outside by the whip to get the keys.
Yeah.
Oh, got me that time.
Better you than me. Yeah. Better you than me.
Hey, I like it rough. What's up?
You didn't dodge it this time. Oh.
What you about to get into though, gang?
I heard.
We're about to go pick up my friend from the airport.
So, are you going with him, Heem?
Man, hell no.
I bet. Hold on real quick, homie. You stay with me real quick. Actually, just stay by my crib real quick. Girls, follow me. Get in the car. Follow me to the garage real quick.
Hey, I'm gonna be down at the crib. I'm gonna be down at the crib.
Did you give me the keys?
All right. Well,
we need a four-seater.
That's what I mean. I'm gonna go to the crib and fix this. I'm gonna go to the garage and fix this car. Okay. Yeah, I just need a driver to do it.
I want you
out. You're outlining my shit, ain't you?
No, I'm not even.
There you go. I gave it to the girl right there. I just want to say I love your voice. Water.
Oh, thank you.
I love your voice.
I appreciate that. Thank you.
Did you get the keys, Kiko?
No.
I gave him the B over there.
I dropped the water on the ground. I don't know how to pick shit up. So, so go ahead and pick that up for me.
Here, let me stand
outside. It's in the middle of the car.
I'm going to take y'all and get y'all new whip anyways.
Oh, you're going to get this fixed up.
Yeah, you watch this shit. You tried to hotwire my shit, chick.
No, I didn't. I was on my phone. I was trying to back out. I couldn't even turn shit on.
I was like, usually turns on, so it's all good.
Yeah,
I ain't tripping.
You didn't even give me the keys, that's why.
I got you. And look at that whip. I like that.
Right.
Like, where do you stay here?
You almost hit them.
Yeah, you did.
Nah.
You almost hit them. You almost took their ass out.
My brain.
And that was my boss up at the fucking tattoo shop too. That'd be bad. Ooh. I lost my job.
Mischievous, man. She definitely gonna my cut ass. You out. Cause nah, you got if you would have got ass. Close to me like that, I'll trust him, Lee. You would have got cussed the fuck out. Ain't no way.
Oh my god, I'm having a massive headache right now.
Yeah.
I need to optimize my little brain.
Coming back.
Those guns.
It's on the way.
Oh, why? I can't see the floor.
Yeah, no. Go ahead and fly. I'll fly back. Take a quick nap.
Yeah, we'll wait for you.
Is somebody shooting?
Yeah, I heard some shots.
Oh, that sounds like an AP, too.
Can we hurry up? Chop your ass up! I ain't trying to get shot.
Mm. Yeah, I don't fucking trust that shit.
Right. Somebody got shot.
Hell yeah.
When did Mirror Park become so damn ghetto?
I have no idea.
Like, I thought this was the suburbs.
It's supposed to be.
Is it? This is the trenches at this point. God damn.
Shoot, I drive down. Everybody knows me, though.
Everybody knows you. They just stop shooting when you come around.
Not all the time.
What made you dye your hair purple?
It's my favorite color.
Purple's your favorite color? Why is purple your favorite color?
It's all it has been ever since I was little. I just like, purple's the sign of royalty, you feel me?
Okay.
That's why I like purple. See that.
And
also, I'm a big Joker fan. I like the Joker too.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
I tried to do. You like Punchline?
Yeah, Punchline is my favorite. I like.
Yeah.
How she commands the room. She keep everything. Yep. She don't play no games. She don't like games. She don't like the games Joker plays. And she's really the only character that Joker will submit to.
Yes, ma'am.
I think
yeah.
She's dope.
Yeah, she is. I like that. I like a woman that can take control sometimes, you feel me?
Yeah, I don't like to be in control all the time. I like a child.
Nah, I didn't say all the time. I said sometimes.
I hate you talking.
Oh, God, man. They still fucking shooting?
We waiting on cats to come back. At this point, they just on a freeway shooting each other.
Oh, they're over there, yeah, behind us.
Yeah, doing combat training or some shit.
Shit, I don't know. They letting it loose.
Right. They all got.
I'm gonna give me out. Yeah, they're all on the fucking highway down there. What the fuck?
Right. They don't give a fuck. There's a. You see the red truck at the top?
Yeah. Oh, the police coming now.
Oh
shit.
Dude,
this shit about to be interesting. See if they get there
around. Shit. I'm tired of looking over my shoulder.
There they are.
They got pulled over?
Nah, the cop pulled up on them. Oh, let's see it.
Oh, shit.
I love my boy Bean and Chase over there.
If only I was a fly on the wall.
Oh, there they go.
Why would they?
There they go.
Oh, they swung that bitch too.
Got him. He said, hold up. Come on. He said, what are you doing?
Did he just shoot the driver?
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Uh-oh. We're watching this whole thing play out. Oh, you said you already they aggravated. Gone.
You know what's funny? They live on the block, right? And while y'all were inside,
get in the car so we can go pick up Peach.
Oh, so it's funny because while y'all was inside or whatever, one of the niggas they rolled out, and I thought they
were airport, right?
They
I'm supposed to give you that.
Yeah. What's up, Dante?
And I thought he was gonna rob me. What's up, baby? You got a man? And I was like, I was so scared, but then he was like, he's like, you really beautiful. He's like, what you doing? Trying to get my number. And then they rolled off and went to go do that.
Wow, it was that nigga?
Yeah.
Oh my God. So wait. They was with gang trying to talk to you.
No,
then,
no. One of them came up to me. So it was so funny because they came up in the truck, right? And one jumped out and they drove off. And one jumped out. He's like, what's your name? He started trying to talk to me. And so he was like, okay. I was like, yeah, my, I was like, what y'all getting to?
He's trying to give her the keys to the car so we can go get you.
He's like, oh, he's like, you want to get into some shit like this? I was like, I like to shoot. I was like, in my head, I'm a shooter.
That's a hard no. Come on.
Oh,
no. You going to be a shooter for anybody. You already know where you at.
I wanted in. And so then.
She said she wanted in. Get out.
And so then he was like, well, shit. He was like, because I was like, you live around here? He's like, yeah. I was like, I just sit down
been
the street.
Here
like,
all
oh,
day.
We don't have
okay,
to run laps around the block.
I just got here.
Well, jog.
It's what, like day 3, 4? I don't remember.
But yeah.
You gave it a kiss. Thank you. Appreciate you, DJ.
Always.
And they went to go do that. No. That's funny. All
right. We'll talk about me opening for the club. I'll talk
you.
To you about it.
Hell yeah.
All right.
Y'all be safe.
Get me later.
We'll be right back.
I'm gonna go hang out with
you. Not you driving off while you talking, motherfucker. Keep going. Nigga was mid sentence, just rude as hell. It's too late now. Oh, that's nice.
You said you were gonna go hang out with him.
Yeah, I'm gonna go and show him.
Okay, tell his ass to stay in that damn chair. Yeah, well, no, he need to stay his ass in the wheelchair until the fucking case closed.
He actually is always behaving, but when he's by himself, that's when he's bad.
Right. That's when he's bad, cause your ass be taming his badass. Yeah, that's
sometimes
your little brother. Like you ain't bad.
Sometimes I can't even tame his ass.
You're not supposed to.
Well, not tame him, but sometimes I try to calm him down, cause he be hella like loud in my ear and shit.
Mm-hmm.
I really
talking.
Do. And then some dude was like, oh, you're not, because some other dude, well, because Sho was trying to fucking play me. And then what's his name? Was like, oh, you're
I
not. I was like,
first of all,
I was like, I am premium. I was like, because ain't nobody hit this, and nobody's going to hit this. So this is going to stay premium. Fuck out of here. There must be a whole virgin in these streets. Oh, that's his car flip. You see it? Oh, look, there they are. Look, there's a truck.
I don't come over here sounding like my damn fed, though.
I'm not.
They probably on foot now.
No, that's them right next to the truck.
Oh, shit, I didn't see him.
So, where is Peachy at? I mean, what's she going by on here?
Is it what?
What is she going by?
I have no idea. She didn't say, so, you know, whatever alias she go by, we'll just ask her when we get there.
Do you know what clothing store she's at?
Hi, Blu-ray. Nope, she said clothing store, so I'm assuming the one that's closest to the airport.
Market?
We are driving DJ's car. You know the purple-haired DJ dude? Yeah. This is his car.
At this point, I'm just driving.
And by the way, and I like you in this cloud.
Oh my God.
I'm waiting for her to put it on my in my inbox. Oh, 8127. Often. Thank you, Peach.
20.
Where you been at, Blu-ray? I see you've been grinding, baby. I'm so proud of you. I'm doing wonderful. I'm perfect in him. Thank you so much. Put your sweats on for me. I got.
Is that what you said?
I got the.
Hey. 81. Can you mark it? I can't find it. I'm blind. 81.
No longer. I'm gonna let you suck.
81.
I told her down.
Those are the 30s.
81.
What? 81.
This is 8.
Where the fuck is it?
8.
Oh.
Found it.
Oh. I was close. I was close.
That ring. What do you mean you was close?
I was at the one above it.
Oh, you was looking for it too? Oh, but I don't know. For some reason, every time I get pulled over and I play off stupid, but forget how to show my ID, they always end up letting me go because they're like, oh, she just so confused.
I will take you there.
What's wrong? You need to go back in there and change, because your body
is a lag. No, we about to help her out. Come on, because she looked like she about to pass out.
Oh,
she
that's
going
oh,
off and shit, too. Come on.
That's the dude that was looking for you earlier, ooh. I think. Him.
In the white car?
In the white Lambo, yeah. I think that was him.
You think?
Oh, yeah, that was him.
You trying to get me kidnapped and shit? What's good?
No.
Like,
I didn't know. He just pulled up. Going
what's going on
here
with you? Why you sad and sappy? What's good?
Nah, I'm chilling.
What you mean you're chilling? Well, then why you walking so sad?
What's your name? Hmm?
That's just how I walk.
That's how you walk?
Yeah.
Oh, you ain't in a hurry to go nowhere. All right, I'm with it. Where the hell she at? Hold on. Hi, baby.
She can't hear us.
Oh, she needs to reset. Okay. It says I need a doctor. Okay. So go to your, look. Are you looking at my screen? Why are you walking off? Come here.
What y'all about to get into?
Not sure yet. I mean, you know, you asking a lot of questions. You ain't said your name or nothing like that.
That's one question.
There was one question. That was a lot of questions.
Ask your name. I asked you your name yesterday. You said I don't do names.
You don't do names. Okay.
That's what you said.
You ask me that. I mean,
I'm Brian.
This will be my second time meeting you, Brian. Right.
Where did you meet him the first time?
Probably a clothing store.
Nah, yesterday at Burger Shot.
That was gonna be the next thing. Okay, you dyed your hair. Why you dye your hair purple?
I'm gonna try something new.
But why purple?
It's a long story about a past life.
Okay. Long story about a past life. Damn. But you need purple hair for it, Brian. What's your street name, Brian?
Brian.
They know you as Brian.
Yeah.
Brian with the Lokes.
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
So you gonna tell me your name?
It's Bobby.
Why you say like it's Bobby?
It's Bobby.
Why
nigga,
you say
it's Bobby.
Like that?
What's up?
Yeah, there you go.
I can't say that. I can't say how I just talk. I can't speak how I speak.
Nah, you can do you.
All right, then. Then why you worried about how I say it's Bobby?
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm gonna give you a pass.
Nah, what do I need a pass for?
Y'all gotta change your clothes. Y'all had that on yesterday. Come on.
Okay, first off, we at a clothing store. Second off, you stopped me before I could go change my clothes. Third off, I was trying to help my homegirl. I know you're not talking about smelling like yesterday when you came up in here with the same outfit on as yesterday.
And nope, then
you
nope, have that the was a new outfit.
No, it
nope,
was not.
That was a new outfit.
Well, then you are not creative at all because it looks exactly the same. All you did was change the colorway. I don't want to hear nothing.
Boo.
You talking about
nope. I'm about to put the outfit I had on yesterday. Hold on.
Okay.
Nah, tomato.
Uh-huh. Tomato. Nah, boo. Okay, boo in your face.
Why they got me doing all this?
What the fuck? That's what your ass get.
talking all that shit.
It's what I had on yesterday.
I can't even see you. I'm looking at my shirt. Talking about I got on what I had on yesterday. We had a motherfucking clothing store. How the fuck? Obviously, I'm getting ready to change. Nigga, the fuck? Can't even walk in a damn clothing store and change my clothes yet. You chipping? You know what? You should buy my next outfit. That's what you should do.
Shit, if it look right, I might.
If it look right, you might. Well, how you gonna know? I've already paid for it. Why don't you dress me?
Not that one. Not that one.
All right? You want to pay for it, you dress me.
They got some bullshit. I ain't gonna
not
lie.
Exactly. Like, where the clothes at? Nowhere. Not here. I know. I done got spoiled now. Kiko.
I don't know. Where's she at?
I don't know either. Shit. If the other side of LA wasn't so ghetto, I'd be happy.
She on the phone. She making me nervous. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm sad. She making you nervous. Why are you nervous?
Oh, I remember
you.
Okay, I remember him.
Because this is what I had on yesterday, right?
Yeah.
Exactly. That's what I'm trying to tell her.
Yeah, it still look dusty. No drip, tomato. I might have a little, like,
what is she
called today?
What is she called? What's she calling it?
Huh?
No, I'm saying, what is she calling herself?
Brianna Daniels.
She's using her dream name.
Okay. You know what I just thought about that? No. Yes? No? I know you ain't give yourself your dream name, girl. I'm fighting. We fighting on site, bro. You changing that shit when you fly back in. Nah, make a new character. That's it. She's dead. Chop the legs off. That one's done. That idea is gone. Who said you could put your number in my phone? Why you in my back pocket and shit?
Yeah, I'm not about to even ask.
Pickpocket ass. You thought you was so slick. I felt you touch my booty when you put my phone back in my pocket.
Nah, now you got that. I'm gonna go to Burger Shot. I'm gonna meet up with Sko and them.
Okay, you meet up with Sko and them. Okay, that's your friend.
Yeah, I ain't gonna tell him you're here if you don't want him to know.
No, don't tell him. No,
no, but tell.
Don't tell him shit.
That I. Flipped his vehicle.
You had another nigga in there. You flipped it?
No, I was on my way to the casino. And
right, and an AT-wheeler came out of nowhere, and she had to protect her life. So how she did it was she flipped the vehicle in a way where she survived. Okay, but the vehicle didn't.
Yeah,
that's it.
Shit, it ain't my whip.
That's it.
I ain't driven. It'd be alright. So you like Sko the way Sko like you?
I'm still getting to know my lip, like. I don't know what kind of person he is yet, so, I mean...
Nah, I feel that.
Because, like, we all literally only speak on the game a couple of times, so I really don't know what kind of person he is.
Word. Yeah, I don't know what kind of person Bobby is either. Yeah. She kind of gave me some bad vibes. No, I'm bullshitting.
But, yeah. So, I just, like... I'm just trying to get to know.
That's the third time I've seen these niggas pull up. Yeah, I'm about to get on that. If I die, take me to the hospital.
All right. I'll try.
If you can take my hand, I promise to find love again.
Should I change? Yeah, I should change.
I promise. Okay.
Hey, pull up to the clothes store right now, buddy. One right down the street. How your pole on you? The one right down the street from Burger Shop.
Me and baby, and me and baby.
Where is that?
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to find something real quick. To you, yeah. First day, love you in the worst way. Hand, I promise you I love again. If you can take my hand,
still got some bullshit on. I see.
You know what? I'm allowed to daydream and do what I do. I don't like that you keep on talking shit. Hey yo, like.
Nah, I think you need that.
I need that. That's what it
yesterday,
is. Where are we going?
Yesterday you was. I'm gonna bully you, this and that. Yeah, I'm on that now.
Oh, okay. Oh, so you're trying to bully me back.
I mean, I'm not go back down. I'm putting my safety on the line, coming in here talking to you.
Your safety?
Hell yeah.
You're by yourself, so.
On me.
It ain't my fault if you get caught lacking.
Yo. Yeah, it ain't a black car. You just seen him? Yo, well, I'm not him, nigga. Y'all about to go back to the shop?
I don't know where we going. She ain't even tell me. I can't even dress accordingly. She gonna be like, yeah, we're going to the mines. Right. And then
Let me know where y'all going next.
Girl, I'm not going to no mines.
All right. Why the fuck?
Because, all right. I'm gonna be shorter then.
Oh, you motherfucker. 372. Hold on. I can't even.
This is what I'm wearing.
What you wearing? Why you look like you stepped off the set of Clueless? you look like a homegirl when she was a. You look like Legally Blonde right now, nigga. Hey, you so cute though. This is beyond me.
Nah, when you done putting that shit on though, let me know. I'm gonna be at the shop. I gotta approve of it. If not, we going back to the store.
First off, you supposed to be dressing me. So how you gonna tell me if it ain't approved of? I
like surprises though.
I like surprises though. I'm not dressing for you, nigga. I'm dressing for me.
I didn't say you had to dress for me. Okay, I'm on that.
She over here like. She ain't got no comebacks.
I don't have any comebacks right now. I'm supposed to be thinking too. You know what? Fuck both of y'all. Not y'all jumping me. What the fuck kind of shit is this?
Oh, me.
You got her smiling.
Damn, I got that shirt. What the fuck?
You got her smiling over there.
Hold on, who is this?
Not you trying to gas this nigga on the low. Wait until he leave the store. You're going to hear nothing but my mouth when he leave. You know that, right? I don't understand why you feel like you got to do that. It's so stupid. See? You know what? Fuck off, bro. Okay? Big fuck off, nigga. All right,
I'm going to take the pressure off you. I'm going to leave.
The pressure?
No, come back in.
You must have thought you was pressure to be pressure, nigga. The fuck?
Oh, no. I ain't mean pressure like that. I just mean, you know what I'm saying? You're sweating a little bit. You're getting a little nervous.
Nobody's sweating. I'm changing my clothes. I'm trying on different
glistening?
Shirts.
What? All right.
I hate it. Anyway.
That's a little shea butter. What is that?
Shea butter, baby. Butter.
All right, I'm leaving. I'm actually leaving for real this time. You got the number now. It's up to you.
I don't. Is he gone?
I know,
motherfucker, I'm beating your ass.
Honestly,
just so wait on it. just honestly, suede
honestly,
on it.
I liked how he was talking to you. It kind of made me, I was like, ooh. I was like, can I get it? Shit. I mean, you talking
to me. See, that's my fault, though. That's my fault, though. You can't ever tell a nigga how you like to be talked to. You end up being putty. That shit is ass.
Shit.
I'm gonna go get my hair done. Did you go get your nail? What?
That voice.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm joking.
No, you're not. You dead ass, nigga.
No, there's another dude that I was feeling his. Just kidding. I'm not feeling.
Oh my god. Yeah. What do we talk about? Drops. Fuck these niggas. Hey.
Right.
Thank you.
Oh, of course. Yeah. Well, not physically. Fuck what? Them, but, yeah.
Food, not friends. Fuck that shit. We came to eat, nigga. Food, not friends.
Man, why is my. Wait, can you look at me real quick? Oh, never mind.
I can see you in my, like, my peripherals. What's up?
Oh, no, because I was trying to see, because this is high-waisted and my stomach coming through it, so that's a no-go.
She said that she was going to catch me later, but I know she already frustrated, because she get frustrated as hell. Good morning, Joker.
Man, I think I'm going to go with
the beyond me. My phone dead, too, baby. So I gotta charge that bitch. I think I got like 1%, 2% left. My shit already said, put me on the charger, bitch. The fuck are you doing? So, hey, do that. Does that matter? No, I thought it was the same pattern for a second. I was about to get happy as fuck. About to look like Pajama Sam up in this bitch. The struggle. This got the super kicks with the bell bottoms. But I'm rolling off a bean now.
I do want a mask, but.
Huh? If you can, take my hand.
Let me see what other shoes they got.
Like I was saying, this girl, I've been in here waiting for her.
Is she even coming back?
She said we got it, but I'm about to cuss her ass out when she get in here. Peachy. Copy. Yep, you heard me say it. Cuss the fuck out. Oh, not her saying she uninstalled it already. God. I hate it here. Reinstall that shit real quick. I don't know why you over here playing. I don't want to
play. So you mean it's come all over here and wait for your ass.
Already. Right. Had us wait for you to uninstall. You said it's tripping?
I said it's confusing. Like, why is my body missing?
Because it's alpha pieces. It's alpha pieces for your shirt. Okay, so it's not like, you know, we so spoiled with SL for real. Because we could just press one button and everything is bloop. You know what I'm saying? Reinstall the shit. Girl, she said, fuck that game.
You know what's crazy? When I first got on this shit, I got so frustrated. I wanted to cry. I was getting so fucking annoyed. I was like, oh my God.
Hey, look at my diaper booty though. Yeah. You know. Look at that. That look little cut crease in the back.
Look at sender Mike Hawk's message. Been Mike shaking at Hawk? Mike Hawk message. Been shaking ass since 98. Time 4 minutes.
You know, when you told her she had to fly in so she could get whitelisted, she had to be in the Discord, right?
Who, me?
I'm talking to you, yeah.
Yeah.
No, I'm talking to Kat. No, she didn't even have an invite. I'm sorry, to Kiko.
Oh,
she didn't
even
have an invite to the Discord. She asked you for
one. I thought I did invite her.
Nope.
She was like, what? Oh,
3 days ago.
3 days ago. Never got one.
All bad. Now that's fucking funny.
Oops. You are completely right. I scrolled up. I definitely didn't. I am sorry. I'm Auntie Peachy.
I'm mad at oops. I want to change into that other red shirt that I saw, though.
It's not like the Lost Trenches one. The Lost Trenches one, even though I got big ass fucking titties on there.
You got big titties in here?
Well, I don't.
It's in the layers. Okay, so if you're looking at my screen, this is going to be a little tutorial. Excuse me for a second, guys. If you are looking at my screen, I'm going to turn my camera off so you can see it.
Yeah,
boom.
Move her ass out the way. Nobody wants to see her little nice-ass outfit.
I'm sleep. So, okay. Fucking sleep. All right, so, like I was saying, can't stand you. Each one of these layers, so t-shirt layer has like undergarments to it, okay? Then torso, it was really jackets, but it's torso, so.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah.
My thing was, I had like a dress and pieces was missing.
Yeah, no. Okay, so see how like when I move through this, now I don't have like a piece of my body? You'll go to arms and it's part of the arms. So, like, you know how, like, we find alpha layers and shit like that?
Like,
so.
What in the fuck?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. So the alphas are part of the arms. Ooh. Excuse me. Ah, the struggle. I liked my little top that I had on, but oh well, such is life. So the real question is, what's his name? Brian? Kiko! This nigga then walked out the store. Man, big bopper. Okay. This looked like a whole thong in the back. That shit is fucking hilarious. It looked like a little bodysuit in the back.
You must say like the Breonna Daniels.
Is that your government? We don't want to do that. So.
No, that's not a government name at all.
I didn't think so, but it's too close. Look, it's too close.
I didn't know if I could not have like a not real name.
No, you gotta have a real name. Have a real name and just use it as your nickname, your other one as a nickname. There's like 80 billion Nickies in this shit.
At this point, I just named my little Liberia.
Saphiria? You gonna be. Siberia. What the fuck is a Siberia? Right. Everybody gonna be like, what the fuck is that? Her name is Sephra. Okay.
You like these glasses?
This shirt. I hate that I can't move my camera. Because this now I'm looking. Motherfuckers. I just paid $500 for this shit.
You like these glasses?
Do I like these glasses? No. But they look good on you. But no.
I meant like,
Superior. Get the fuck out of here, Joker. I was asking you, that nigga name, Brian.
What about him?
That's what his name is, Brian?
I don't know.
Nigga.
Yeah.
The fuck.
Yeah, his name is Brian.
You like this?
I think, yeah. I mean, I can call up Shell and ask him, are you? If his name is Brian, so she'll be here asking.
I don't care.
I mean, why are you thinking about him?
And I was talking to Seth.
Oh, okay. Seth.
Yeah, Saphiria. Saphiria. Period. No. I hate it here. Her name's Sai. So. Cause she make me sigh and shake my head every time she come around. God damn.
Who?
Peach. I guess.
She should name her name.
And now I'm gonna change my shoes. Cause I saw something.
Bonita Applebum.
No.
Got it going on.
That's not even real name. But then again, his name's Mike Hawks.
Yeah, and when I called the number, because I was like, why do I have job? I was like, job postings. I was like, am I trying to hire? Did I make a job posting or you're looking for a job? He was like, oh, I'm looking for a job. I was like, oh. I was like, well, if you want to make good money, you can hunt. But I guess he kind of broke because
he can't even afford the rifle.
Nah.
Like me.
But
I'll take it whatever. Okay.
Like me.
Anyway, gotta relax. I'm not even with you. Keisha. Ride, Keisha. Okay. Come on, Keisha.
I mean, I don't know. Keisha?
My name Bobby. Keisha's, shit.
I don't know. Keisha just sound like she gonna be problems.
Oh, racist? Hello?
No, no.
Rude?
No.
Stereotypes. Wow. Look, yup, made you feel some kind of way, didn't it? Sounded that way. Look at that.
Oh,
look like she's gonna be on some bullshit. This, my name is motherfucking Roberta. Nigga. my name is Roberta.
Yeah, and Bobby also sounds like she's gonna cause some problems too.
Exactly. As it should be. Hold on, I'm gonna tell
both
you.
Both
right
of your names sound
what
like y'all
the fuck is my last
some
name?
Fucking problems.
It's like Helena or some shit like that. Hold on, I'm gonna tell you right now.
I don't know.
Fuck my last name. Check my ID. Boom.
The only reason why
Julius.
I'm putting...
When the fuck did we give my last name Julius? Wasn't it Helena or some shit? That's in fucking. What's the other city
Julius.
We was in? I'm so spoiled. I feel like hood rich should just go ahead and be like here.
They said that.
Boom.
I wasn't trying. Oh.
Hood rich is the ghetto. I'm sorry. I'm not RPing in there. I'm not waiting in the queue. I'm not. I'm not waiting in a queue. Titled much? Yes. Yes, I fucking am. Yes, the fuck I am. Nobody's waiting in a queue.
What?
Right.
What? There's no queue for Hood Rich?
No, there was a queue. There is definitely a queue. I was in that shit for 2.5 hours the other day.
Bro, I wanted to
ever doing that again.
I want to do 4PR because their customizations.
Oh, here, I'm going to send that to you. You and
their their customizations looks no. I just see people stream it, but it looks
okay,
like
I'm
it's awesome.
I'm gonna send you the Discord.
But I don't know. It looks like it's a lot of problems too. So
I mean,
don't know.
Shit, we could be on some bullshit. Yeah, that's how you spell it. We could definitely be on some bullshit together. I'll be with it. Fuck it.
On that in that server?
Hell
I don't
yeah.
know if I want
to. You already know.
Bullshit.
I'm about to be on problem child shit. I'm Bobby today. The fuck.
We ain't I'm already. I mean, I already feel
we
like I'm a problem child. I already feel like I'm a. I already feel like I'm a problem child.
Yes, the fuck you are.
Because I keep getting myself in situations. And
you can find all about my setup at kit.co/MedusaChan. All of my body parts are on there. And I'm talking about my stream body parts. And my favorite snacks.
Body parts.
And my self-care regimen. And the makeup that I use occasionally. Or my stream go-tos. I kind of feel like Amazon is the drugstore of the internet. So.
They the Walmart.
Drugstore makeup. But you can have.
Well, Walmart's also Walmart of the internet.
Walmart is the Walmart of the internet at this point. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun.
First of all, where's my. Oh, it's this way. Oh, this whole time I didn't even have my seatbelt. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna beat your ass. I just buckled up, motherfucker. This nigga.
Where's you and DJ? By where? Alright, bye. They're at the clothing store down the street.
I just changed my clothes. Can we go to the hair store? I want to change my hair. That's what I want to do. The hair store? Hell yeah.
Can't drive. I can't drive.
We know.
I mean, we made it pretty safe.
We know.
Can that job thing get off my corner? Do you still see that little job? But I definitely want to do, let me not say heist.
You can talk freely here. This is a safe place. Like, this is a safe place.
No, it's because we're driving.
Okay, we'll put it on whisper. I mean, we put your inside voice on.
That's shouting voice on. That's the escape button. Yeah. Oh, okay, so that's my whisper. But yeah. Am I supposed to go on top? Wait, where are we going?
I don't know. I'm just riding the car with you.
Is this the hair store?
What? Oh, you have to go down?
Girl, I am so confused.
You gotta go around and down.
The fuck is it?
She said she's at the airport. X. Flex your X muscle.
Can you flex my X muscle?
No, I'm talking about her. Not you. You driving. Why would I...
Okay, so airport. Where's the airport? That's the airport. So, where are we? We're here.
We're at the airport. She's walking out now.
I'm looking for a gas station so that I can put gas in the car.
I mean, if you turn the engine off, you won't waste so much gas sitting here. Just saying. She do drive with her eyes closed. New York server? You got one? Go ahead. Give me whitelisted. I love New York servers. New York servers, them shits, they hit different. They,
love you.
Every New York server that I've ever been to has had a different vibe than an LA server that I've been to. They got their little ghetto shits here and there, but... hop in my Discord. I'ma get us flights to New York after we get her settled in here, so we can hit New York later.
What's New York?
Like a city.
Oh, that's where that one dude that he said that he was from New York.
Talking about Joker.
This one guy I was talking to earlier.
I gotta go in the store. I'm hungry. We just getting some gas and stuff while you trying to adjust your eyes, mamas.
Hey, wait, can you mark the airport so that I know where to go?
I'm gonna learn
airport.
Oh my god, okay.
Like, I know the vicinity. I think it's this area, right?
It says right here. It's, it says Airport Parkway, right? No, that's the... I'm tripping. That's not the airport. The airport back here. But I think they picked me up at the stadium. That's the mall.
Oh, it's back here.
Yeah, right? Isn't it right here? Like, it's 10,024, right?
Yeah, that's where I marked. Yeah.
All right, let me go in the store real quick. I don't have no snacks. I don't want to die. You feel me? Hello. Dang. Is this not a store? You know what? Fuck it. I'm tired. Okay, that's where we going. She said she had 1024. There we go.
Whew. Oh, we could take her to the clothing store too.
Yeah.
With them, so it works out. The brakes on this truck are so sensitive. I wanna be saved. I wanna be saved. Sorry, I'm listening to the radio.
I know you are, nigga. I know you are. Yes.
I wanna be saved. I like the old songs. I like that part. I wanna be saved. We here.
She's coming.
Damn, I still didn't have my seatbelt on. That means I'm becoming a better driver.
Or dumb as hell. What the hell you mean you ain't had your seatbelt on the whole time? Yes. Okay, so the city's about to restart in like 10 minutes.
Yeah, we can go to that one place and restart.
What you mean the voice thing keep going out? Yeah, somebody's driving by. That's us driving by. Or you're in the car with us. You're in the car. If you want to turn the music all the way off, just slash streamer mode.
Oh, this car, this little truck got go a little fast.
Yeah, you know, you raising my stress driving fast as fuck, you know.
You know, it's crazy. I'm not even raising my stress.
It's raising mine. I'm in the passenger seat. You're driving me crazy. Speaking of driving me crazy, oh my God, let me tell you what I ordered. And then I'm going to realize that I can't tell you what I ordered.
Because you're on stream?
Yeah! I gotta tell you when my eyes close.
Wait, what's your lucky number?
I don't remember how. Oh, I know. We're gonna fix you in just a second. We're gonna fix you in just a second. I can't.
574. There. Oh, she has a car. That's a wish my car. Oh,
Yeah, yes. Woo! Okay, okay. Wait. Go into your settings, Peach. Press escape.
Wait, what's your name on here? It's Keisha, right?
It's Keisha.
I'm in here, sis.
All right, go. Shit, can I go in there and do it? Okay. All right, go in your settings, go to audio, switch your audio to make sure it's on your output speakers, the surround ones, and then go down to, what is it? The voice chat? Voice chat, and make sure that's enabled.
It is, it says on.
And then the output, and then, the master key is V, right? To talk, push to talk. I got a little toggle I can turn on and off real fast. So if you got one of those, you could just leave it on voice activated. But a lot of places don't like for us to hot mic.
What y'all doing?
Talking.
Big ass V.
Okay, talking and minding our business. All right, with the windows up.
I can't hear you. Your window's up. What's up?
Anyway, so like I was saying.
No. Like I was saying.
You hear something? I hear something.
Y'all disrespectful.
Is he talking? He talking from outside the window? How you can hang from outside the club? You can't even get in. anyway, go down to input and change your input to the one you usually talk through. Okay. And then go, okay, and then do voice activated. So you can't hear me.
I can't hear none of y'all at all.
I can hear you talking now. So go back to the top where it says enable voice chat and then turn it off and then turn it back on. How about now? You hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yes, sir! We in it, bitch! Keisha! Hey! Let's go. So, hey, welcome to the city. You new to the bitty. My name is Bobby. Your name is Keisha. Riding around on that Keisha. You feel me? Ah! My bitch is here! Let's fucking go. We got 5 minutes, so we gonna recover. We gonna reconvene right here. And she gonna call her hoopty. We won't be in this truck anymore.
Flat out.
But we will be.
What's up, ladies?
What's up?
What's going
hey,
on?
Heem, how you doing?
What's up with it?
Yo ass staying out of trouble, nigga.
Hell he's with no. Me, you already know.
Our middle name, Trouble.
If we already know you, your middle name, Trouble, nigga. Your middle name is Earl. Nigga.
God damn.
You say my middle Keisha. Name, what?
Keisha, get out the car. We gotta get Keisha dressed when, wait. Oh,
oh nah. You in my whip, lady. You better get out.
Who that, Keisha?
I gotta meet. I heard nothing but good things.
Keisha! Now you know there's gonna be a spoiler.
I like crazy. That's it. Oh, you look, what girl? Know, get the crazy. Fuck out of here. That's you look crazy. Good.
Wait, you can hear? Damn, I can't hear. Hold on.
Like that hair. Hell
you
yeah.
You don't look
hills
crazy.
Look on fleek.
But not. All right, say something.
What's up with it?
I can't hear Keisha. That's crazy. My ears is. Kaka. When I come back, I should be able to, though.
Hey, BB, you got the lawyers and shit?
My name
I got your 5%.
Bobby, nigga. And you.
I'm
talking to the nigga at the you talking about the security shit.
Got her name.
You talking about the doctor?
Hey, damn.
See, hey, this nigga. He just nigga over here forgetting names and shit. Come on. Well, let's go in here and then. Once we press F8 on your keyboard and then type quit, okay? And then as soon as it's midnight, just come back. You'll see it in my channel.
Bobby.
Yo.
My bad, Bobby.
Yeah, I'm going to fuck
you
up, nigga.
Hey, Bobby Gang, you got the lawyers and shit?
Nah, you forgot my name. Fuck yeah. Talking about what's her name? Do you want to die, nigga? That's that bullshit I be talking about. See? Bullshit. Just straight bullshit. I can't. Anyway. So you probably couldn't hear me because I couldn't hear you. I probably didn't turn it back on me. Knowing me, darling. Anywho. So back to what I was saying. The highways and byways of life have hit us. Okay? So we going to be on all weekend. I might do a subathon this weekend just because. That actually kind of hurt my feelings. But I'm afraid. You said don't be. I'm so scared that you hurt me twice. Oh. But I'm afraid. Yo. Oh, LaShonda. Let me see. So, and then boom, and then publish, and so I know it's real. I'm outside. All right, so you're starting to get tired. What you mean you getting tired? What kind of fuck ass shit? Yo ass. Didn't I tell your wobble headed ass? Don't look. I know. And you should have went to sleep earlier. No, go to sleep. You've only had 3 hours. You don't listen. You're worse than me. Right. You said me too. Are y'all gonna be on? Y'all need to just go to bed and then we'll be on tomorrow. Y'all already know my mood fucked up anyway. It's a GG. No, you're not staying up. Both of y'all wobble headed ass. Yeah. You wanna hang for a little bit? Alright, I'm gonna fly back in. Jackass. Better get back on her. Server not back up yet? It's bullshit. It's No, not yet. Oh my god. I'll be right back. I just remember. You just remember. Reminded me.
I'm a